On Friday night, a family had to run for their lives after elephants invaded their homestead, uprooted trees and broke water taps at the residence. One of the family members and owner of Poor Lady Village, Rosemary Irukena, is in fear for her life due to aggressive elephants. Irukena, who lived in the area for a while now, said never had she seen aggressive elephants as these.
Saka menzi.
My child planted these fruit trees here, including the pawpaws, so I can sell them and survive on them. The elephants have now uprooted and ate them. What must I do? I am old, and how am I supposed to survive? Also, where must I go? Who will prepare this water tap for me?
She is urging government to take swift action to safeguard residents and their properties at night before lives are lost. Several villages in a stretch of more than 10 kilometers between Gunku and Machita areas have been under constant disturbance by elephants since last month. Irukena is worried that despite the losses incurred by residents, no compensation or assistance of any kind is given to them, for the reason that there is no conservancy in the area.
I request the government, Ministry of Environment in particular, to devise ways to assist us. They must not discriminate in helping residents. All of us deserve assistance. We are all the same and children of one person. If we cry out, our cries must be heard.
Irukena says the number of elephants and buffaloes have increased in recent years in the region, resulting in them invading areas which are not their corridors. She added livestock are also now suffering as elephants have dried natural water sources. Irukena says residents have since reported the incident to the Ministry of Environment and Tourism. Sililo Mviana, NBC News, Katima Mlilo.